Such a game. Oh, such space nazi.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Why are you building a base? Why are you not building your SU at SU?
Anybody wants a base change? Hate base trade.
This is an off-world trading company.
Okay. I hate when they upgrade factories and they don't build engineers instantly. Take 5 seconds. That's so mad. 1, 2, 3. Things on weird shit.
What? I am really saying some weird shit. Can't say anything, to be fair. Wait, that was not intentional?
It was intentional.
Oh. I thought they moved because of the factory.
That was such a fail in this game too.
One of your articles, the interceptor.
Navy design? No.
I think it's actually quite decent to do this. I should also do this because there are two maxes you can kill out of the 8 maxes. You can kill the Hydro. I had this game against Vanguard where I made tier 2 Cyber Navy in the middle pond, and I made Salems.
Oh wow.
Which was quite cheese. I also had this game where Vanguard was way ahead and you made tier 2 Navy at the edge of the map. And he was kinda winning with land already, and then suddenly Deathbird started shooting at my SU. So I was, what the fuck, I'm deadly dead? And like half an hour later I win the game. Because I went just tech on my SU and I kept hitting his death throws with the text. And he didn't make tech defense, so I killed all his mates.
Wow, really? Really?
What the fuck happened there? Close.
is making a milk set. And you don't have SMD yet, better get onto that. Yeah, you've got a big carry now.
Did you go past my team? What the hell?
So much reclaim. Hopefully affect the anti land command.
Don't they fail this game too? Doesn't Bombers have radar anymore?
Yeah.
The fuck?
Don't protect the base.
I don't think Bombers have radar.
Would you not rather walk a bit closer to the water? I mean, he's kind of asking to be swamped what you're doing. Especially with no intel.
Look at that fucking base, he didn't have an engine.
You're missing Maxis in your territory!
Shh, shut up.
You mouth.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. Wow. Deadly.
Three matches you can easily take. And a hydro.
Things you're doing? Jesus. They want me to move.
Max. This is still quite some weight in your territory as well. It's very artistic. AA.
Phelom's nice.
nonsense.
Yeah.
Well, there's lots of mass, because he doesn't really have access to that.
This game.
You need to just rebuild all the stuff you lose.
You don't say!
You put them to maxes. To rebuild them. Those things for max. Such a game. Such a game. Such a game.
Oh, the energy horn. It's not replaying anything.
Access, make more power at different places. It's survival mode.
No.
I left to see them there. Got enough resources for that?
And just a scare man. Damn hills.
One more, 8 more than 2k.
This game is so mal. We made so much AA.
It's all zero, and you just keep doing it for like 20 minutes.
You didn't say A, eh?
I did 20 minutes ago. Survives. Invincible PD. Oh. I love the force to misses.
What to do.
Expand everywhere at the same time. It's the only way you could have won. Can't still win now. Can't three death throws. Can attack and attack the death throws.
This we can go somewhere else.
I thought you would do.
Do you think should be?
I thought you were going for snap. Now you give your hand away. We have an empty army. Thank you.
in the palm.
If you go behind the thing, it can't shoot at you.
This game, oh my
god. So think about how you can win, right? Don't forget this card. And switch expand, you have like your whole port base, the expansion points, why you know, put energies there. You have infinite reclaim basically, so you just need power as well. Oh yeah, because you have the Stellium Rex. Spam more energies, spam more maxes, spam more factories, spam more pigeons, spam all the things.
Crap.
Nah, I don't think that turret bombers versus idle naval factory is a good proposition. Or flying them over civilian anti-air.
There's no civilian anti-air there.
Waste of third bombers.
They also used mine.
What?
They also used mine.
Sparky versus.
Yeah.
Your ECU though. Seriously, no, or you have one max. Look. that Halo is even.
They're probably gonna PD by now, because. I'm betting on buildings.
Keeps buying more factories and get your core maxes and shit and the expansion maxes. All the things. Also, you're missing your radar. You can just build one at the center, which will be well defended. Some good overcharges. Why you walk towards the land? What? Such BS. Lol. Dude, you could have totally killed him with the turf bombers. This is, he was in the water, like, far from the shore, so.
How could I know that?
I mean, where did you last see his ACU, and where would you go if you have Phelom's and the other guy's gun is you, and where would he be if you don't see him at the land when you scout? Mistakes were made on both sides the way to do. Why is this such a score? Score! Such a score!